The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes the man. When you're Becky Lynch, every night is a perfect one to start a fight. Yeah, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
One of the most determined competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, Becky Lynch began her career as the Last Kicker, and now Becky Lynch is simply the man.
Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late. But all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
She is determined to stay atop the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. And introducing the champion from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title. So many classic battles fought over the Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's locker room.
Lynch now on the offensive. Caught the leg. Line.
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
Oh, clothesline.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Lynch is losing command in this one.
This is a more daunting task than Becky bargained for.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
Spinning sidewalk slam!
With authority.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and...
Settle! Choke slam!
And using the
bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
And she stops the count. She just might have more malicious intentions in mind.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is! Outsider's edge.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. I'm going to try making use of that stipulation.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
And using the bottom rope moonsault.
Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
Becky's facing adversity here.
Oh, earth shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Places her right in the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Just a barrage of stomps.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast. Stomping, ouch.
Oh, what impact.
There's a setup.
Power into the regal plex.
Torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Choke slam.
Oh, looking for the pump handle.
Five-way slam.
What distance? Becky can't stop this string of offense.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
Strong attack after another.
What a barreling spear.
The title's going nowhere. Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. Becky can't stop this string of offense.
This is a more daunting task than Becky bargained for.
Perfecto!
For good measure.
Back suplex, no! Driven down!
Cross the shoulders.
A backbreaker. And a gutbuster!
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Nicely done.
Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
The man's got to figure something out.
The arm trap.
In and out. Wow, what a lariat.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh, that foils Lynch.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
This is painful.
Well, this won't win.
Tap out! Stepping through. She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out. Position to be caught in here. Oh my, sent flying
over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh my God, right over the top and whoa!
Slingshot across body? That was ridiculous.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Well, what is she doing here? Oh no, this isn't gonna be good. Get down from there, get down!
Uh-oh. And you're knocking you through the table. You can't manufacture passion. That's a guarantee.
Sleeper hold cinched. She taps out. Taps out. Makes the cover.
Two.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
She wants it one more time.
What a rolling spear. The champ will stay champ. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out.
Questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Here it comes, Byron.
Oh. Look at the height.
It is the outsider's edge.
Becky can't stop this string of offense.
The man's got to figure something out.
Spinning sidewalk slam. And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Got a grip. All the way
down with a choke slam. And no count outs mean she has the whole outside to play with.
And of all the toys under the ring, she set it on the baseball bat. Might I remind everyone, this isn't baseball.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are on a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Superhuman! Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
Becky's facing adversity here.
Becky holds her off.
God, that hurt. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks. By the looks of it, she's planning to renovate. But I'm not sure how many walls she plans to take down here.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. And things are just going from bad to worse.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Gosh, what a match.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Constant pressure being kept on Becky.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
Uncorks another one.
Oh, be quiet, guys.
What a chop.
Oh, man.
Intercepted by the man.
Oh boy.
Wait, no! Into a powerbomb! Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Lynch saw it coming.
Great counter!
Ripcord!
Lariat!
see it again.
Rolling spear.
The champ has this one in hand now.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to.
She is queuing it up again. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Sleeper hold cinched, and she loses via submission.
The cover!
One, two. Guess not.
And Becky anticipated that.
Oh, to the gut. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Pressure being kept on Becky.
This is a move.
Party's over. Big donuts.
Now that is why there's a champ.
For the win.
There's two.
Three.
The champion retains.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
No other way to put it.